Markzware's new ID2Q subscription bundle will come with extensions for QuarkXPress 9 as well as a new 10. ID2Q will convert everything with a click from InDesign right into QuarkXPress. No reason to recreate, get your pages, your images, your graphics, fonts, text, layers, blends, runarounds, pretty much you name it. It's real easy to use. You just select Convert InDesign Document from the Markzware menu item within QuarkXPress. Well, let's go check it out. Once you're in QuarkXPress, up top in the menu item, you see a Markzware menu item. There you'll see the Markzware products. Many of you might have, hopefully, or heard of Markzware's PDF DTP, a great way to convert PDF files right into fully editable QuarkXPress files. Really amazing. Well, we're here today for ID2Q. Equally amazing because we're taking a proprietary file format, InDesign, CC or lower, CS6 files included, obviously, then, and we're converting it right into an InDesign layout with layers, font, styles, everything like you just read. So once again, to use, you just go Markzware, ID2Q, Convert InDesign Document. You just choose an InDesign document you need to convert. We have a bunch of files here we can use. We're just going to choose this file here, and you simply click Open. You'll get the conversion options again, which you can choose not to show again if you like. And the conversion begins. Look at that. It's done in mere seconds. You will have noticed also a new conversion interface. This PDF to DTP file, which was started in InDesign with all kinds of customer quotes and whatnot, is now right on over into InDesign. And we're talking about full stylization, colors, fonts, you name it. Everything that was used is converted right on over into InDesign. It doesn't matter if the file is relatively simple, like this might be considered, or highly complex. The conversion is equal and generally ready to use right out of the conversion box, so to speak. Some touching up may be required with certain typographical elements, but as you see here, the conversion is really amazing. So here we have a file in InDesign CC. So if we take this file and we save it out. And we go into QuarkXPress and we do ID2Q Convert InDesign Document. And now see it natively handles InDesign CC files. This didn't work in the last version. And the same process applies. Look at that, conversion right on over into InDesign. Spreads, styles, typography, H&Js, you name it, it pretty much converts right on over. Markzware's ID2Q bundle for the Macintosh for QuarkXPress 9 or 10 is just out. And now it comes with not only InDesign CS support, and with CS support I mean CS, you know, 4, CS5, CS6, doesn't matter, and also now with CC, or Adobe Creative Cloud support. So all your InDesign CC files will also be able to be converted right into QuarkXPress 10 or 9 with Markzware's ID2Q. As Dr. David Beeble, publisher for Healthy Life Press, said, ID2Q is the finest program of its type available for those who work in both QuarkXPress and InDesign platforms. Fast, precise, trustworthy, easy to use. Qualities every designer values. And the price is helpful to any budget. For more information on Markzware's ID2Q, cruise on over to markzware.com today. There under products, you can choose ID2Q, where you can get more information, technically speaking, on this product. And most importantly, because it does what it says on the tin, it converts InDesign files right into QuarkXPress. You see all the testimonials out there to prove it. You can here simply click on the Buy Now button, and you too can become a proud owner of Markzware's ID2Q for QuarkXPress 9 or QuarkXPress 10, all within one bundle. Thank you. This has been David Dilling from Markzware on Markzware's new ID2Q bundle subscription for the Macintosh. Thank you. Have a great day. For more details on Markzware's ID2Q, cruise on over to markzware.com/products/ID2Q.